James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the Battle of Rushuko. So we got Lu Meng, Ling Tong, and Gan Ning. And I'm thinking I'm gonna go with Ling Tong today. As he's using his three sectional staff, which was his weapon in Dynasty Warriors 6 Extreme Legends, if you can call it that. I would call it the Special Edition. And then in 7 he got the nunchucks back.
I suppose I can muster up the strength for another battle.
Hey! Listen! Are you a complete idiot?
What?
Shut up. You're the one making the noise. Those bells! This is a surprise attack. In case you've forgotten,
it's every little thing with you, isn't it?
And you don't worry about anything! Why am I stuck with you?
Good enough! Both of you! This is our chance for revenge for Hufei. It's no time to be bickering like children.
Calm down.
I'm not the one who needs to calm down here.
Actually, your voice is a little loud.
Yes, yes.
Attack! Enemy attack!
There you go. We've been spotted.
All right. We're close enough now. Come on, both of you.
Oh, yeah! Fight time!
Here we go again. Every time.
Our objective is to reach the drawbridge in the middle of the enemy camp. If we can lower it, it will create a path for our forces. First, let's break through the garrison that lies in front of us. Gan Ning, Ling Tong, let's go!
Sure thing, old man! It's about time I joined this fight!
Well, I can't really sit out a battle that's already been started. I suppose I'll join you.
It's a sneak attack. No matter. I shall defend this garrison at all costs.
Now, Ling Tong, his EX attacks and his majority of his moves, those are exactly the same. They just transitioned it into his new moveset, which I do like of what Koei does. Instead of completely changing the character's moveset, they kept some things and improved on other things. Which is actually a really good idea. They gave him a new weapon, but they didn't completely change it. His EX is still the same, and his moves are still the same. Now with his three sectional staff, there are some moves where he knocks them away, like that, and there are some grabbing attacks too. Like that. Breaks enemy guards. But his range is a little unpredictable. Like sometimes I think I would reach the enemy, but I don't, so it's really weird. That's not gonna reach. I still got him a little bit of health.
Leave the main camp to us. We can focus on attacking the enemy position.
And since he jumps around a lot during his attacks, it leaves a lot of open spaces, which means enemies that are attacked will instantly start blocking.
Prepare yourself!
Zhang Liao, wasn't it? Nice to see you again.
You, Gan-Ning.
What are you doing? I can handle him alone. You reckon? It's not in my nature to leave a friend in trouble, though.
A friend?
Yeah, friend. Everyone who fights on the same side should be friends.
Everything's so simple for you.
I kind of like that.
He reappeared and disappeared. That doesn't work, James. What am I doing?
Prepare to die, Zhang
Liao. Even I have my limit as to how much I can take. It's time you felt the disappointment of defeat in yourself.
Okay, Zhang Liao's not alone. He has a friend here. I better take him out first before I deal with him. Blocking, but I'm still hitting him. He's not aware of that. I guess Zhang Liao first, because he seems to like getting in my way.
You think I'd let you get away?
Never mind, got him.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
Yeah, the range is unpredictable like that.
Don't let up, Ling Tong.
I'm gonna show off Ling Tong's Air Muzo since it's new.
Don't stand a chance against such fighting spirit. But fall back for the time being.
That obstacle has been removed from our path. Now is our chance to lower the drawbridge.
Whoops. I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to lower the drawbridge. Oh, it's lowered.
Our allies are free to move. We will continue on and crush the enemy.
Let me clear this garrison first, and then I'll come join the allied forces. See, I was hitting him, but then there's an open space for the enemy to save the block.
Prepare to advance. Annihilate the enemy.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
We're weary of you.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Wow, somebody even lazier than I
am. Oh yeah, his jumping normal is pretty long-reaching attack. I should use that in some way. Surprisingly, it looks really short, but it's actually quite long. Wonder if I can work that in with his grab. Let's give it a try. Now that's what I enjoy about Dynasty Warrior games. Experimenting with the weapon to find a combo.
It's a surprise attack? Disarray, we cannot reform our ranks.
I'm lagging. The game is doing too good.
He's in a state of confusion. Our chance to take down the
I really hope the PS4 version doesn't have this issue where the game slows down when there's too many things happening on screen. It's quite an issue because it's so hard to move. Look at that. It's like a snail's pace right now. Okay, let's leave this area so I can actually move. There we go. It's a little bit over here. I should just kill some of them. That way, it lowers the head count. Oh, it's lagging. Alright, so we gotta clear out these garrisons so that the allied forces can push forward.
Less than honorable, but I shall face you nonetheless.
I find you quite amusing. That's gonna make the beating I'm about to give you all the more fun. You think I'd let you get away?
Ah, it does reach. My grab into a jumping normal can reach him, allowing me to continue the combo. Good to know. Does it work too? Yes, it does. Oh wow, his jumping normal is awesome. Very useful to extending combos.
I must return while I am still able.
Awesome, learn something new of Ling Tong's weapon. Jumping normal is the way to extend his combos. A messenger has appeared.
The enemy appears to have requested reinforcements from the Shanyue tribesmen. However, their messenger should still be close by.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the messenger first. Last thing I need is a messenger getting reinforcements.
I hope you're ready for this.
And whoop!
Ah, you eliminated their messenger for me. That should prevent the Shanyue from getting there.
I better give it my all.
You know what? It's lagging so bad, I'm just gonna do this to clear out the crowd. And get a lot of experience for this. You ran into that dude. What was 2000? Yes, I did. There we go. Hopefully this helps the game out a bit. No, there's still a lot on screen. But at least the game's running smoother now. Ooh, that actually reaches that far, but I can't continue because I'm too far away. Okay, I should actually get the last garrison. What am I doing here? Fooling around. Okay, go, 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 go. Alright, let's go and attack the main camp now. I technically could have ended this battle early by not coming down here to help the allied forces, but in some way I do need to come down and fight and get some experience, because then I'll be under leveled for the next battle. Actually, can I? Could I have ended it earlier? I don't know, actually. I think the enemy commander is Cao Cao himself, unless I'm reading correctly, it could be Cao Ren. But again, Cao Ren should be in Jing province right now, he wouldn't be here. Okay, I walked into that one. Oh, I walked into that again, he starts spinning again. Okay, stop knocking him away, guys, I should finish him off. There you go, thank you, Gandhi.
Serve as the shield that defends against your attack.
Okay, sorry, give it your best shot. Doubt you can stop me when I'm actually serious.
Out of my sight.
Okay, Cao Ren is here. I thought he would be in Jing province defending against Guan Yu. But I guess Guan Yu hasn't improved on Fong Castle at this time.
Bring an end to this battle.
Zhang Liao has reappeared. And he's... Oh yeah, I have to, like, take these two garrisons first. I can't just attack the main camp.
Okay. The Wei forces are scattered. March on the enemy main camp. Our target is Cao Cao himself.
So Cao Cao is the enemy commander.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
So just help me there, hopefully he leaves me alone while I'm dealing with Zhang Liao. Can't see, it's really crowded here. I think the worst enemy in this game is corridors that are extremely narrow like that. Can't see. Okay, what am I doing? Not even close, there we go. Fix that. Okay, there's so many people in this corner, I'm getting claustrophobic. Claustrophobic, sorry. Oh, he got knocked away by these guys because he's blocking and they're knocking him away from my Muzo. Okay, guys, you're not helping me right now. You're making it worse. There we go. Let's stay out of this. Oh, he's running. Where are you going? What is John Liao doing? It's like he's moving forward and standing there blocking, but wrong direction.
Don't let up, Ling Tong. You're doing great.
All right, Cao Pi is here. Let's deal with him next.
The weak are forced to rely on mere gimmicks rather than actual strategy. Although I can't face the point. Sorry, but I will show you.
This is only a minor.
That was a lot easier than Zhang Liao was. Anyway, this Cao Cao is in this.
Despite the circumstances.
Of course, that's not gonna help you against me though, but I will
show you.
My lord, use this.
Good. That ought to put them on the defensive for a while.
We have avenged our loss at Hefei and lived up to our part of the Alliance. It's all going pretty well, I'd say.
Yes. You fought very well. That wasn't half enough for me. Come on. Let's go attack Hefei again, right now!
Really? Do you ever just stop and listen to yourself?
What?
What I'm saying is we've done enough for now. Besides, what's the point in victory if you don't take time to celebrate it?
Well, you make a good point. Okay, then I'll ask our lord for some of the best wine we have. Of course, you were planning on including me. All right, then let's head back.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.